Please welcome L.A. Knight.
Well, here's a man we've heard talk a lot, but we have been waiting, Wade, for this moment.
Absolutely. The world stops turning when L.A. Knight speaks. This was the hottest free agent on the planet. And what a pickup for NXT. Just a huge upgrade across the board. This man is megastar.
Well, making his arrival at NXT TakeOver Vengeance Day to right now. The world has been waiting for what LA Knight has to say. One of the top talents in all the world, ready to speak.
I have waited entirely too long to step into this very ring, stare straight down the barrel, and say, let me talk to you. But you don't understand. Don't think I'm about to come out here and talk about childhood dreams. Because as far as I'm concerned, what, you think standing in here, you think this is a dream? No. This is business. This is my business. My business involves me whipping another man's ass anytime he steps between these ropes. So I'm gonna put it to you like this. You talk about takeover. A one-man revolution just rolled in the door, changed the game. And you might say, hey man, that guy's the Tom Brady of wrestling. Nah. Tom Brady wishes he was half the man as L.A. Knight. But just like old Tommy boy, I didn't come in here the first round draft pick. I didn't come in here the guy when I walked in the door. But bet every single dollar you got to your name. When it's all said and done, I'll be the guy setting trends, setting records. Because I look around the landscape of NXT. You got your Johnny Garganos. You got your Kyle O'Reillys. You got your Adam Coles. Hell, you got your Finn Balors. Every single one of them, they got their fancy little kicks. They got their flips. They got their dives. I'm inviting each one of you. Bring that to my front door. I ain't gonna meet you with flash. I ain't gonna meet you with pizzazz. I simply will beat the absolute hell out of you. Because I'm gonna put it to you like this. I didn't come here to do anything fancy. Not one thing did I come to do here fancy. You might not like the way I do it, but I guarantee you, I get the job done. Why? Because I'm the last of a dying breed. And already, you got people out here saying, hey man, LA Knight, he might already be the greatest NXT superstar of all time. And I agree with you, but when the time comes for the coronation, don't call me the GOAT. That's so overplayed, so overused. People throw the GOAT around like confetti. If you want to call me one thing, you want to call me one thing that sets me apart, that says, hey, that guy stands head and shoulders above the rest. You want to call me that one thing? It's L.A. Knight. Whose game is it? It's my game, and that's not an insult. That is just a fact of life.
Hey, Knight, not wasting any time making his intentions known.